girl that I went to school with. And, you know, I didn't think that Olive Garden was going in there, but she just said they read something in the paper just the other day that it's still going in there.
Oh, yeah.